Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be working on this Harley Davidson. I have those parts that need to be touched up, fixed up. I'll be doing that. I also have some more new parts, front fenders. The rest of the parts, the front fairings and all that, they are brand new in the boxes, which I will be painting on a three-color color scheme. And I'm gonna be getting started on fixing up the minor imperfections on this old pieces here, and we'll make them look brand new again and get them ready for paint. So I'm gonna get started on those, and we'll be back when they're all primed up and ready to go, when the body work is done. Okay guys, this Harley, I've already started the body work. Got dents and all that good stuff taken care of, little chips gone, got the badges off. I'll be lettering Harley Davidson on it. Had a nice little dent there, but got taken care of real good. Tank is looking good, sharp, smooth as butter. Worked on the rear fender also. Got all that taken care of. Sanded down the rear valance. I had a big crack right here. Took care of that. Got another little one right here. We're going to be taking care of that one too. And down there. So, work in progress. Here we go. All getting taken care of. Got to have quality. Top of the bags. Sanded down. Looking good. There we go. All right, so we got the pieces all fixed up, got the hole all fixed up, got it all primed out. Everything's looking pretty sharp now, primed, ready. I'll give them down a final sand, make sure they're perfectly smooth. The tank is looking amazing. Look, can't even tell. Yeah, so there we go. After this, we're gonna go sanding. And then we'll start the painting. All right, guys. Now we're at the stage where I've got everything primed, set up. I got all my stuff ready to go. The rest of the parts are still brand new in their boxes, so I'll be taking care of those. I'll be going down to my buddy's shop down at Meadow City Motorsports here in Edgewood, New Mexico. And I'll be shooting it there in his spray booth. But all my parts are ready to rock and roll. I'll be doing the painting the badges on there for it. But I got all the stuff ready, and next time we'll be here in the spray booth getting ready to spray the first colors down and get this thing going. All right, guys, see you when we get over there.
All right, guys, welcome back. I'm going to be doing some scuffing on these brand new parts to make sure they stick well, adhere. So we'll be doing all this right now. I'm doing it with a Scotch-Brite. Some soapy water just to get dull it out, take the shine off of it, so the paint can adhere to it. So we'll get this done, and then we'll come right back to you with the painting. I got to do this to all the parts.
Let's get to it.
it sits in white. Thank you.
I kind of forgot to show you. I taped out all the parts and sprayed out the gray on it now, but I'm gonna show you guys what I did now and so you can see, because I forgot to record it. Gray's done, looking pretty sharp. I still got to outline all the lettering. I'm gonna redo the lettering, all hand lettered. Nice. The bags, and I'm gonna do a pinstripe around all the bags also. Around all the gray is gonna have a black pinstripe around it to contrast it. Here's a red rear fender. Front fender. Now we're off to do it. Now to clear. Okay guys, it's all completed. I'll show you the final products here. The fender. Side panel covers. Front fender. It does have a nice pinstripe on it, black pinstripe separating line. The tanks. Valance. The bags. Front valance, inner valance, so there it is guys. Oh, I also undercoated the under the fenders for extra protection. It's all ready for the customer to pick up. There it is guys. Boy, this bike's looking sharp. Can't wait to see how it looks on the bike. Thanks a lot, guys. See you on the next one.